man is in the hospital after a shooting in a parking lot behind a Madison apartment building. Police say this happened around 8:30 last night on Atticus Way, that's near the Beltline and Verona Road. The person who called 911 said he was the one who was shot, but he didn't know who actually fired the gun. Madison police want to hear from you if you have any more information.